I'm Caitlin Poulter. I'm an actuarial science major, and I'm a junior. And you both have several managers working under you, so I was wondering what are some steps that a new entrant into the job market can take to accelerate their journey towards an upper-level management position?